Let's tame our useEffects by setting up some rules to use them the right way. Rule number one, beware of depending on values that you set. Here is a buggy stopwatch. At the top, we define a count. At the bottom, we render it. In the useEffect, we set an interval where we update that count every second, but it only goes from 0 to 1 and then stops. That's because of a stale closure. We fix that by adding a dependency on the value that we set, count. Unfortunately, a new timer is created every time this useEffect is run, which creates an exponential number of timers and takes down the browser. That's why you have to be aware of depending on values you set. A partial fix is to remove that dependency, but add a cleanup function. Unfortunately, that creates a very inaccurate timer. The complete fix is to keep that cleanup function, but use the state setter where you get the old value and you return a new value. I strongly recommend working through this example yourself. I see this bug a lot in React code.